Hi, everybody. I'm back with another A Pixie Life spoken word poetry. I lie in the sun. As it heats up my body, melanin in my body. Squirrels jump from tree to tree, branches shaking. Butterflies flutter everywhere, from branch to branch. Insects scatter by. One orange and black. A beautiful color. The birdhouse I put up for the birds that come to visit. A hummingbird, I would hope. I don't know which one. But I did see one small little bird flew there in my little bird house that I put up, hanging from this tree. It's right above the chair. Sit in there. The lawn chair I sit in sometimes. But not today. I'm sitting in my red lawn chair, stretched back, lying in the sun, melting, sweating, deactivating the cells in my body, in my DNA. The rabbits are in the backyard, where they often are. In the treetops, many squirrels jump from tree to tree. I watch them from my office window. The sound of the air conditioner. The sound of birds. The sound of crickets over there in that big old tree. That's been there when I got here, but it's much, much bigger. The tree beside it over there, you can't really see it too much. Maybe a little part of it. Well, just a stump where the tree was cut down. For whatever reason, I do not know. 21 years ago, I came here, and she was a trunk. Stump. But now she's caught up and is almost as big as the tree beside her. That was a full-grown tree when I got here, uncut. The blue skies, no clouds in the sky. The sun shining bright. You hear the crickets in the trees. There was over here a few minutes ago, but now they've moved over here. They're the chorus I hear at night under black, dark skies and beautiful shining stars, some big, some medium, some small, just moving across the sky at will. The moon, like it used to be when I was a little girl, sitting in my bed watching my two sisters sleep as the moon passes a windowsill I never forgot. My two invisible friends, only I could see, kept me company until dawn. And then they were gone. I don't think they were gone. They were always there. They're still there. They're always with us. Our invisible angels we can't see. But they're always there guiding us. The treetops, where all the flying creatures, the birds, the insects roam, flutter by, fly by. Whatever it is they do in the skies, in the air, yes, I'm a Libra. And I love watching the insects, the birds, hearing the crickets, whatever they are, in the treetops, loud. The birds I hear in the distance, the owl I hear in the distance, sometimes very close. The whippoorwillow I hear often. But anyway, that's the end of this spoken word poetry. As the sun is hot, my phone will get hot and shut off. So, this was a Pixie Life poetry in a moment with nature.